Adwika gets in with Iwana getting back in the saddle. They're all on. Set. Away they go for the second race of the afternoon, which is the Adriana Handicap. Almost a level start by Luanas, but as they sort themselves out, there's a rush to the lead with Tibi Dabo is just the leader by about a neck in front of Advika, is in second place, a length and a half away. Then we go back to Bonneville, and a length away, Bonneville, there's Manavert being tracked on the inside there by Gimme Credit. A gap of two lengths away, there's Artificial on the outside, is Amazing Wonder. A length and a half away, Amazing Wonder is Demonstrate on the outside as Jezebel as they pass the 800 meter marker. A length and a half away, we go back to Tangaluma. On the inside of Tangaluma, there is Ayana on a length away. Ayana skied in as they pass the 600 meter mark and start to negotiate the turn and straight enough for the final run in. Round the turn into the straight, Tibi Dabo comes in on first, but half a length in front of Bonneville is the one on the outside. Adwika getting a room on the inside, running on a length and a half away. There's Artificial on the outside of Artificial, is Gimme Credit, but Tibi Dabo kicking on Gimli is still about a length and a half in front of Adwika. Then comes Bonneville, and it's going to be Tibi Dabo still about a length in front of Adwika, is the one on the outside. But Tibi Dabo kicking on Gimli is about a length and a half in front of Adwika. Tibi Dabo wins this one from Adwika. Then came Demonstrate, may have finished ahead of Bonneville. Then came Artificial, Gimme Credit, Tangaluma. Then we go back to Amazing Wonder. Then we go back to Ayana, Kaiden, second last, Jezebel, last of all, Man of Word.